guys, it's your boy Toomey MWG bringing you another video. It's something that you wouldn't expect from this channel. I'm here with Alec, who you've seen many times.
Alec Carlson.
Headmaster Chef.
Yeah.
The Tenderloin King. And today we have chest shots. So what this is, or do you want to explain the rules?
I can explain it, sure.
Go ahead.
So the point system in chess, you have your minor pieces, knight and bishop, that's 3 points, 5 points for a rook, and 9 points for a queen. We're going to make one shot equal to 9 points, so bishops and knights are going to be a third of a shot, rooks about a half of a shot, and pawns are a drink. So hopefully by the end of this game, we'll be making very bad decisions.
Alright, that sounds good. For the record, he's a way better chess player than I am, so I need to get ahead early and stay on top of him. Let's go into it. Everyone knows white goes first.
Toomey's gonna move his knight to c3. Carlson is gonna respond with a pawn play to f5. And Toomey strikes back with the knight.
Everyone knows it's a gentleman's game.
Alec is going to respond and move his knight to f3, and Toomey strikes back with the pawn.
I think I beat Bryce the first time I played him, and the third time after that he's beaten me.
Rodriguez looks for the pawn play all the way to f7. Toomey is thinking.
I gotcha. He's kind of replaying from like an angle.
Yeah. He's going to reach for the pawn play to c6.
By the way, turner 21.
Don't Rodriguez responds with a bishop play.
This video brought to you by Blue Moon. I guess so. Do you have a slogan?
They have one. Something like, Blue Moon's a little more often.
Toomey decides to take both the horses out of the stable and moves it to c8. Alec Rodriguez looking to respond here and takes his knight out. Toomey is looking to grab his knight and he moves it into enemy territory. Carlson was not expecting this aggression out of Toomey here, but he's observing the field. And he's going for the castle play. Ladies and gentlemen, you have seen it. Carlson is famous for that move. Grabs the knight and snags the bishop, the first KO of the game. And then Alec responds back and takes the knight. It is an absolute bloodbath on the battlefield. Toomey and Carlson will take their first drinks of the match.
Cheers, bro.
Toomey with a conservative pawn play there.
Terminator with the rook play. What he still does not know is I started this game without a queen.
Alec with a great pawn play. He has a great defense around his king. It's going to be hard for Toomey to touch it. He's got to start taking some pieces.
Make your move.
Rodriguez is eager to take the pawn for pawn trade. Jeez. It was getting kind of boring, Jeez. So I'm happy there were some fatalities that round. It is pawn on pawn brutality here today on the main stage.
I'll allow it one time.
Rodriguez takes back his turn and Toomey allows it. I've never seen this kind of sportsmanship. This is absolutely ridiculous. This is absurd here in the game of chess. There is no honor for Rodriguez here. Both the players are not doing anything that exciting. Rodriguez moves the pawn. Toomey is looking to unleash the queen.
Release the Kraken.
We're getting aggressive with the queen early.
Rodriguez is scratching his head and moves his castle.
Alright, okay. He caught it at the last second.
Oh my goodness, Toomey is hand wrapping this victory for Alec Rodriguez as he looks to move his knight.
I'm catching you slipping.
Toomey observes the board and moves his castle slightly to the left. A sign of relief from Alec as he's able to move his knight in from defensive stance to an offensive attacker. Toomey observes the board, moves his knight forward to the opposing side. Rodriguez acknowledges this is the great move from Toomey. Rodriguez looks for his knight and places it on the side. He's looking hesitant here, he's not sure, and he releases the piece. Toomey's looking to make a move, hovers his hand over the board like a claw machine, and moves his queen across the board to the other side. He's hesitant, he doesn't know if that's the move, and he releases.
Go for an attack on the queen, huh?
You thought. This is one of those classic blunders, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh no. check.
Oh.
Alec hits Toomey with a check. He doesn't know how to respond. He's a surveying the board. He doesn't know what to do. He's in shock. Alec takes a strike on one of Toomey's pawns. He's just depleting the defense move after move.
Yeah. Alright, we'll go after. And so Alec sacrifices the knight to take my rook, and I was able to take, and he's gonna have a 2-point advantage over me, but it's still anyone's game. I like how this table's so unsteady, just shaking everywhere. Bishop butt fucks it. Do I do something crazy? Do I do something crazy?
Toomey, looking for blood here. He takes his rook and just pushes it right down to Alec's throat. He takes the pawn. That's a sip. But Alec quick to respond as he moves his bishop to the edge of the board. These two are just trading blows back and forth. Toomey is looking to take another pawn. He questions, and he completes the execution. Alec is not trying to trade any pieces, he's trying to overtake. He takes his bishop and takes one of Toomey's pawns. Toomey's got to make a name for himself here. He has to make a move that Alec cannot take advantage of. He just makes a safe limp dick move, moving his rook back to his home base. Rodriguez takes his bishop, takes the rook, and puts Toomey in check, and he realizes he is fucked. He is absolutely fucked, ladies and gentlemen. He has a shot, and he does not know what to do.
Where's your queen?
Toomey finally realized that Alec did not start with the queen. We're like 3/4 into the game.
You don't have a queen.
This is crazy.
What the fuck did you do? You showed, my God, I didn't even realize. You just put yourself at a disadvantage just because.
The whole game. That's why you kept being like, here are the point values. And I was like, yeah, that's close.
Oh my God.
You're going to like this one, Matt.
Alec is just finessing the finishing touches on Toomey. He's just toying with him now. Rodriguez just plays this safe by moving in his bishop in a place where he can attack.
Speaking of, now that you noticed,
yeah.
I told myself I'd take that queen shot the second you find out.
Okay. You bastard.
Toomey grabs a hold of his rook and places it one space forward than the previous position. Alec moves his bishop. He's really thinking about really holding on to that piece. Is he sure it's the right move? His fingers are on that piece like glue, and he takes it out and gives him a warning. Toomey's gonna take his bishop out of his power position. This opens up the field for Alec Rodriguez to strike. He's thinking, and he lets go of the piece.
Thrilled.
Rodriguez thinks he moves his castle to the left end of the board.
Someone's calling you, Tyler.
Your move, loser.
Is it my move?
It is. I move my rook from here to here.
Oh, okay.
Toomey takes his castle, moves it forward a couple spaces. Alec calls him out, and he ends up taking a vital piece that was protecting his king. Toomey has minimal defense here. Rodriguez is going to put Toomey in check. Toomey's thinking, instantly responds, takes the piece. And then here comes Alec with the piece. And there is blood spilling everywhere on the battlefield. And Toomey gives him the upper hand. He shakes his hand, and that will be the game, ladies and gentlemen.
And you're putting your fucking queen in, because I'm going to beat you fair and square. Asshole.
Cheers to that game.
Yeah. All right, guys, as you can see, Alec is the chef master as well as the chess master. But yeah, this game is for all you intellects out there that subscribe to my channel. I know you guys are all smart individuals.
There's a lot of you.
A lot of smart human beings out there. But it's a little different. I just wanted to try something new. You know, multi-genre gamer doesn't only mean video games, as you said. And
just a game.
Yeah, I don't even know how I'm gonna edit this video. Like I said before. But I hope you guys enjoy whatever bumfuck video this turns into. I hope you guys have a great day. Take it easy. Peace out.